Right hand over the top early from Sauer. Andy trying to kill the right. Gregorian drops in with the left hand. First knockdown. 3-1 round that it's over. And Andy's saying to the referee, I'm okay.
But Gregorian could have made a very clear statement right there, and especially the fact that he said lean left hook that put Sauer down.
Sauer could not allow to be backed up against the wire here. Thunderous punches from Gregorian. Andy jukes his way out. Goes the body, goes the head. Kick. But Marat straight back on top of him. Jab, uppercut, rocks the head back. Big diesel piston uppercut there. And Andy tries to return the favor.
Four. He has to start digging to the body too. He's got to create these angles because when he stands there and gets lit up by those three punch combinations.
The head, guys, the head. Time.
Marat's just like a tidal wave. He just keeps marching forward, slowly pressuring Andy back. And he's trying to do his best to stand in there, but that uppercut is nasty from Gregorian.
Right hand down the corridor, uppercut off the left to an inside thigh kick. Andy chops the outside leg. Again, Andy finds himself against the wire here. Oh, the knee hurt him. So too the right hand.
You gotta get off that wall, Michael.
Snappy jab. Shin tucked on Marat, uppercut again, and once more. Oh, body shot, and Andy retaliates.
Stop.
My word, the guts and intestinal fortitude on Andy Sauer. Changes angle, step through knee, goes high. Over the hips on those high kicks, though. Takes the low kick. Body shot from Sauer.
Sauer's doing a better job of putting the combinations.
Creates some room now, just Gregorian. Closes the gap. Tries to feed the right hand to the jaw. Uppercut outside leg kick. Andy comes back looking for the body. Gregorian said Andy couldn't handle his power. Said he'd knock out the legend. 120 to go, second round of three. Jab from Sauer.
But Andy is throwing more, and that might weigh in the judge's eyes. Oh,
left hand. Left hand there from Gregorian. Andy down for a second time.
What's wrong?
Complaining about his knee. This might be it. Is it the end of his career? Is it the last of Andy Sauer? It is.
That's it.
His ankle. Something's wrong with his foot.
The knee or the left foot is injured here on Andy Sauer. And Mitch, I wonder if that really is.
Well, let's take a look at it again. Watch the left leg here. Doesn't look like much happened, but he did look like he got sat down.
I don't think there's any doubt that he got sat down. It would have been a knockdown.
It looked like he's light on it right there. Like there's something already down, but that was just right on the button.
Yeah, it was.
And it put him down, so.
Marat Gregorian!
A TKO win for Marat Gregorian. Maybe the last time we have seen one of the all-time greats.